that on that horses, but you can tell that stand here for, and other than these little movements that they do, they have to stand here completely motionless, right? But at the same time, they're also legally last line of defense for villains. You know, if he wants to try and rush and force them, they can keep us back and sort, right? If we're able to overcome the armor resources, we last line of defense. So it wouldn't be very good for them to have a dead arm standing still the whole time. Or a dead leg, and so they give themselves these little movements, like snap the foot, or with the foot guards, rifle one side to the other, or walk up and down a little bit. These don't actually do anything other than just give them like a formal, ceremonial way to.
So this building used to be. Thank you.
one of the four states in America, I know where they are. Well, in Alaska, I know Washington, I know Hawaii, and I know California.
We'll just line up here.
We may see a little bit of a change in the routine. These two may be swapping over. Just that it might be worth staying. Let's come forward.
Check their boots, check their feathers, check their medals to make sure, because it's 4 o'clock, that they've
How are you?
And
Tuesday, what I saw was a dog barking. Okay, apologies.
Thank you. only one off. Come on my side, so because these are new, not always here. We are very lucky. Okay, lovely. Next. Who's next after this lady to come to the front? Because we maybe need 1 minute more. Okay, lovely. Who's next? Who's next after this lady? Good. Is there anyone after?
Oh yeah.
Is there anyone after you?
Cool.
Huh?
You got it.
Got one more. These ones are the last ones to get. They're not very good. I was initially
Thank you. to the tool shop to close. 3 hours to walk up by time.
So these guys stand here for